Let's find this wanker.
I'm not scared of you, Sprat.
Drone, begin search. Darcy, if you're listening to this, things are even worse here than I thought. The Templars have taken assassin artifacts, keeping them locked away for no good reason. I tried recovering some of these artifacts, but they're tricky. The cases are equipped with a deadlock. The minute you're spotted, the deadlocks are activated. No way of opening them, not for a long while. You were always better at stealthing than me. I hope you can recover this stuff for the Brotherhood.
Lucas, it's been 2 days already. Enough of this. I can't stick my neck out looking for you. It's bad enough if you get yourself killed, but it's really selfish of you to drag me down with you. We can't take on the Templars. Not even if everyone we've got left marched on London together. The assassins aren't strong enough yet. You've always been so impatient. Just stop being so damn sneaky, will you? Let me find you.
Intrusion successful. Congratulations. You're the chosen one.
On it.
I know, but... Why?
Hey, Darcy. I'm finding Templars all over the city. They're secretive as hell, hiding in their offices behind guards. I found one way to get them out into the open was to hack into their networks and just break everything. Let them know I knew who they are. Had to take on a lot of goons before the Templar came out, but it worked. Just a suggestion.
This off. They can't be far. Find them.
your search.
All right. Who's there?
Shut down.
Give me a moment to break everything on this Templar's computer.
Shots fired!
Now that's one angry twat. Are you sure this is what we wanted? Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
That's just fuel for our resistance. Let's go.
I'm off to ruin this Templar's day. Be right back. we had to do was break everything and everyone. But here's the Templar.
I'm going to escape.
Lucas, I hope you find this. I'm sorry we fought so much the day you left. I'm still really cross with you for running off to London and making me come after you, but still, I'm sorry. God, you were just being so stupid. I couldn't get through to you. Being an assassin is not about running headlong into things. We take our time, hide in the shadows, wait for the right opportunity to strike. I guess I should have explained all that better without yelling, but you should know all this already. God, this is supposed to be an apology. I'm sorry. Please, let's go home.
There's one Templar that won't be Templaring around the place anymore.
Investigation. missing the target.
Critical condition. Please exit immediately. Danger.
Huh? No visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
What's wrong with that thing? Lock it down!
Control, we have a possible corruption. Let's run a lockdown.
Thank you. that.
No, 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 look at them!
Doing a sweep of the premises. Drone, initiate search.
There's been a breach! Search for the intruder! Drone, begin a search.
Heads up! Look for anything suspicious.
Lucas, I know you have this bright idea about how our ancestors single-handedly saved London from the Templars before, so why can't we do it again? But there's more to the story, isn't there? They had a whole gang behind them, and help from another assassin. Some of the most brilliant people ever born were their allies, and our ancestors still had a tough time fighting. We don't have anybody, just the two of us. Not that I'm saying I'm helping you on this mad quest, but still, I've made my point. Our ancestors were nearly killed many times over. We could be killed just as easily.
She obviously despises humanity in some ways. I think she believes...
Hack successful.
She's one of these people who's extremely methodical in everything that she does, and she does everything to perfection and really tries to change.
All right, let's see if you can do two things in a row without a cock up.
If you say so. Like you to go.
Feeling ready to fight?
Yep, let's go.
Climbing to a high point to unlock icons on a map. How innovative. We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Naturally.
It was a rhetorical question.
How is
I hate putting Mary Kelly on the back burner while she continues to destroy lives with those microchips, but for now, we've no choice.
Then perhaps it's time to have a closer look at the elephant in the room. Nigel Cass, billionaire warmonger and current CEO of our local board of thugs, Albion BMC.
Cass certainly profited most from the bombings. We can inspire London to resist from now till forever, but it still won't break Albion's grip on the city. Not with Cass at the top.
Oh, that's bloody grand. You want us to go confront the CEO of the private military corporation that's got everyone by the short and curlies? It's utter foolishness.
Bagley's come across a possible gap in Cass's armor. An ex-insider, ex-friend with an axe to grind. He'd be an asset if we can find and convince him to work with us. Come to the safe house. We'll talk it through.
And the case is deadlocked. Time to go.
GBB drones, in the air and on location.
You can see the tailbacks here.
Because when you want the news,
the drones were able to follow the bomb.
Our drones have the news.
Pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
A little tact. Please, Bagley, that's one of us.
The deadlock has been disabled. That artifact you were after is up for grabs once again. Case. Perhaps stealth isn't your strong suit.
Shit, I've been shot! Bullets, I'm hit!
Mario!
gonna keep moving.